Whatever's going on around here is about to come to a screeching halt. You hear that, Willard? Your film ain't about to get me. This ain't no time for diets. No, I am on a no-dying diet, so I guess this counts, right? Elvira? The Elvira?
That's my name. Don't wear it out.
Sorry, it's just... what are you doing here?
Oh, you can blame our director of extraordinaire with the comb over hair. I like to call him Little Willie.
It's so fitting
that there's less impressive parts of his anatomy, if you know what I mean.
I think I'm gonna be calling him that. Now.
Look here, darling. This place we're in is not what it seems to be. I know Little Willie likes to come off as this super scary guy, but horror and the job. He's just a big old softy. In fact, Mr. Softy is my other name for him, but that's another story. So, back to you. What's your story, darling?
Well, Willard, Little Willie, has had my friends and I running through all these films from Spaceland to this film and a couple others in between. At this point, we're just looking for a way back to his thief nightmare.
Oh, darling, absolutely dreadful. I've seen a few others come through here, but they've all ended up on the menu, if you know what I mean. This place is like a bad date that just won't take no for an answer.
What we're looking for is a key. Well, a part of a key. Do you have any idea where we could find something like that around here?
Ooh, I've got an idea. I'm missing a few things that could really turn the tide on this beach. If you can get those back to me, I think I might be able to help you. So what do you say?
What exactly am I looking for?
Oh, you'll know when you find him. Now, don't go getting chewed up out there, darling.
I better make like the little pig and build some shelter. Though if
looks
I were
like
that
our
pig,
lovely guests
I'd
are hungry.
And you're the ones
hear that
on the menu!
Bricks, not sticks.
Watch out, guys and ghouls! This film is as full of crabs as little Willie's last STD examination.
Amuse yourself while you can, my dear. You won't be bottom feeder bait momentarily.
Do these instructions come with instructions?
Bravo. A truly uninspired performance worthy of softcore porn or cable network sitcoms.
took give him a hand a little too serious. You know what I love about the 50s? I make this look good, dollface. You're worse than the varsity team. These are the moments when you're glad you... You might want to get some of those windows covered up, dollface.
Your wings! Explore! We've got plenty of places for you to spill your blood on this set. Just take your pick. Now don't forget, the more blood, the better!
To this sock hop, Daddy-O. Not with us more scratching your pocket, dollface. Well, well, what do we have here? Is it too late to admit I never really paid much attention in shop? Relax, would ya? Is this for?
yourself right at home. Mi casa es tu casa.
What am I supposed to do with this? Jeans after eating all this stuff.
Thank you.
Somebody must really want me to come out and play. Careful what you ask for. I can get nasty. Real nasty, honey. We've got one little problem, though. Well, you've got one problem. Now you're just dying. You see, my spell book. Oh, she's gonna need a little something with some real spice, if you know what I mean. Bring me that, and I promise you, darling. Real good. See, little Willy? I do have a few tricks up my sleeve still.
The only thing you've got up your sleeve is a one-way ticket to death!
Your souls will be devoured!
take me out for a spin?
Your wings! Explore! We've got plenty of places for you to spill your blood on this set. Just take your pick. Now don't forget, the more blood, the better!